that he gave his only son. And he washed my sins away. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
In front of churches, my life felt worthless, worth just 16 bars, 3 verses, and dug deep. Thought it just penetrated my surface, then I found myself straight out in my purpose. Blurred vision, losing my focus. My wilderness just chewing on the locust with no honey, no jokes, just lonely. Realized that many folks are just phony. Those who blessed me then thought that they owned me. I left not saying people are trying to clone me. I was so often dead outside my faith. A better chance that the brothers won't be fake. Enemy whispered and said I'd never be well again. Uh-oh, I fell again, locked in the cell again. Supposed to be the head, but I'm acting like a tub again. Depression hit me like a bomb bomber. I thought for sure a sister was a goner. Intercessors helped to rebuild my armor. New dawn, new day, now I'm a little stronger. I had to get tired of the cycle. Gave God my way that he removed it like lipo. Shared my struggles, so now I am accountable. Restored, renewed my strength, but responsible. So
I was supposed to be the head, but I was acting like the
tell again. Depression hit me like the Braun bomber. I was suicidal, I thought for sure my sister was a goner. But intercessors, they prayed and they helped to rebuild my armor. So now it's a new dawn, it's a new day, yeah, now I'm a little stronger. I had to get tired of the cycle. So I gave God my weight and he removed it like lipo. So now I'm accountable. So he restored and he renewed my strength with his mind. So once you give your life to Christ, your past is gone.